Space is a place that has always beckoned us. This journey represents the next epic leap forward. Four civilians orbiting the Earth on their own.
You're gonna go to space.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
There's a lot of risk. What happens if something goes wrong?
Our mission to space had to serve a bigger purpose, which is why it's a $200 million fundraising campaign for the St. Jude Children's Research Hospital.
I'll be the first person with a prosthetic body part to go to space.
There may only be four people aboard Inspiration4, but in many ways, they represent the other 7.5 billion of us. Because if they can go, we all can go.